how and why you need to install a LinkedIn Insight tag. Hi, I'm Sam Fields from Matter Solutions. You're exploring the digital realm, and that's why you're here. In a previous video, we discovered the difference between a LinkedIn premium account and a LinkedIn advertising account, and how to set a LinkedIn advertising account up. Setting up a LinkedIn Insight tag is the next step in the process. So hit like on this video, subscribe to the content, because I'll be doing more of these LinkedIn videos as we go along. And if you need any clarification, let me know in the comments below. So why should you set up a LinkedIn Insight tag? Well, if you've been following this channel for any length of time, you'll know that I am a massive proponent of properly tracking anything that you do online digitally. The reason being is because you need to find out where your conversions are coming from, and also you need to be able to retarget your audience. And that's exactly what this tag does for your LinkedIn. So if you've had any experience running Google Ads or Facebook Ads, you can think of the Insight tag as similar to the Facebook Pixel or the Google Analytics tag. We'll begin by logging into your LinkedIn advertising account. If you need to find a little guide on how to set one of those up, that's in the description below. Or alternatively, just jump into the Work button at the top right-hand corner and then choose Advertise. From here, you click on your campaign group, where up the top you'll see campaign performance, website demographics, and account assets. And that's where you'll be clicking on account assets to find your Insight tag. Now, in the main section, when you click on the button, it will come up with three different options. The first option allows you to copy and paste the code into the body and the footer, which is recommended so that you can do all the conversions and all the retargeting on your site. If you're not a web developer and you're a little concerned about injecting code into your website, then the second option is for you, and that's where you essentially email the code directly to your web developer with the installation instructions. This option is great for people who don't really want to mess with the code of their website and leave it to the professionals. The third option is installing the tag code via Google Tag Manager. If you're anything like me, you'll want Google Tag Manager on all of your websites, and the reason being is because it's so easy to add a tag, such as the LinkedIn Insight tag, into the Tag Manager code. The beauty of Google Tag Manager is that it allows a number of pieces of code to be housed on your website without slowing the website down. And this is great for your SEO. So for the third option, all you need to do is copy the partner ID, which is a short code that you then need to log in to your Google Tag Manager, create a new tag, choose the LinkedIn Insight tag, and then run it on all pages. And that's the trigger. And from there, submit, and you've got a published Google Tag Manager LinkedIn Insight tag. You'll start to gain a much better understanding of what's going on in your LinkedIn advertising account using this Insight tag. So if you'd like to see more of these videos on LinkedIn and how to set up campaigns moving forward, hit like, let me know in the comments below, and subscribe to this channel. Send an email straight through to the person. All right, so.